Recently, the Supreme Court of India handed over the Sushant Singh Rajput case to the CBI, and the decision was welcomed by the nation. Now, a special investigative team of CBI has reached to carry forward the probe and commence their investigation into the death of the actor. Since landing into the city last evening, the team that is stationed at a guest house in the city were seen wasting no time and beginning their probe early this morning, with an unidentified person being called for questioning. Later in the day, members of the investigating team were spotted heading from the office of DCP Zone 9 Abhishek Trimukhe to the Bandra Police Station for further investigation and data collection. According to Times Now, the team were spotted collecting the case diary, the late actor's phone, laptop and other forensic data from Mumbai Police. Reports also stated that if required, the team would also speak to the Mumbai Police DCP, with whom the family of Sushant shared a WhatsApp message in February this year, citing threat to the life of the actor. The officers will also visit Sushant's residence in Bandra, where he was found dead on June 14, and will also call the first five people who reached his flat after his death. The team is also likely to meet Neetu Singh, sister of Sushant, to gather more details.